fans, this is Anthony from Texas Blues Owl here. It's Free Lesson Friday. This week, I'm teaching that small Clapton lick that you can play over the 5 chord at bar number 9 of a song like Crossroads. As you may have heard, there are some Clapton courses coming out over the next few months, and the first one is arriving on Christmas Eve. It is called Clapton's Influence, Crossroad Blues. And as you might expect, it is styled after the song Crossroads, and it teaches a monstrous 7 chorus long performance. You can pre-order it now. It'll drop on Christmas Eve, or you can join the Locals program and you'll get access to it literally as soon as I can publish it. We have monthly, semi-annual, and annual membership options. This year coming up, the amount of courses that you will get over the next 12 months will be more than what the cost of an annual membership costs. I'll just put that out there. Anyway, let's take a look at this small lick that you can use in Crossroads and do a demonstration, then we'll see a breakdown. Just to kind of set up where we're at, we're in the key of A here. Puts our one box right here at the root fret. We are in standard tuning. To start this lick, you want to slide up to the ninth fret of the G string, then 3 hits on the 8th fret of the B string. Then jump up here to the 10th fret of the B string, do a whole step bend. Don't let it come back down. Drop right back down to the 8th fret, then back to the 10th fret straight with vibrato. Then go back and forth from 8 on B, 9 on G, and back again. Give a slight bend here when you go back up here to the 8th fret of the B string. Then 9-7-9 on the G string. Now, before we move on to the next part, let's talk about positioning that at the correct spot of the progression. Different parts of the song have 4 bars all on the 1 chord there. Different other parts have a quick 4 on the 2nd bar. But then at bar 5, over the 5-4 chord, then for bars 7 and 8, we're back down to the 1 chord. This lick is timed such that that note right there, when you land back here at the 10th fret of the B string with vibrato, that is timed the very first beat of bar number 9. Hear that in the demonstration that I played. Now, what follows is kind of a Freddie King style thing. Just back and forth 2 times from 10 to 8 on the E string. Or again, we're playing in box 2 here. Then a full step bend at 10. Then drop down 8 on the E string. 2 hits on the B string at the 10th fret with vibrato. So there you have it. That's a nice little Clapton lick that you can use over the 5 chord of a song like Crossroads. And it's a good example of bending the root note of the key, which is something we don't often do. This time it works because we're resolving it to the root of the 5 chord there, which is where the progression's at. So the course, Clapton's Influence, Crossroad Blues, is going to be arriving on Christmas Eve. If you buy the course, you can download it or you can watch it online with our basic Pro Player features. If you join the Locals, however, you will get the enhanced Pro Player with instant loops, sound slice tablature, the discussion module. You've got a favorites list. You've got the built-in content browser. And coming later, early next year, a full-on Locals forum. Like I said at the beginning, the Locals membership, it's not cheap, but the courses that you're going to get this year will be more than the cost of your membership. So just keep that in mind as you check it out. TexasBluesAlley.com/locals if you're interested in that. And TexasBluesAlley.com/woodshed if you're interested in checking more out about the course. Or there'll be a link in this video. Till next time, thanks for watching.